Well, I don't like that. So how much is points?
It's 1% of the loan. So the points would be $2,400.
For the interest rates to be what?
6.65%. So I get the taxes is 161, the insurance is 60, the vacancy is 165, the mortgage is 60. With 4 points, it's 15, roughly 15K down. The mortgage would be 339. But this, I ran the numbers at, so running the numbers at $1,100, the cash flow would be $365 a month. And the total with the down payment, the points, the closing cost, the appraisal, the inspection, I did $20,650. The repairs would be about $40K. That puts at $60,650, and that gives us a ROI of 7.2 with a ARV of 140.
And that was running it at what?
$1,100.
No, mortgage.
Wait, I have to put on one more shoe.
What? In a minute.